Friday 25th of March 2022. It's about 25 past 9 in the morning. You can just see some chem cloud over there. Sprayers are back out today, I think. Well, it's supposed to be clear until Sunday. That's when we're going to get a change, apparently. Look at the old pond. There's a couple of swans out there. I thought we've got another attack aircraft up there. One just down that way as well. Let's see if I can get him. Aerosolizing, ionizing bastard. Get a closer view of that first one. I'll just film. And another one come to join him. It's looking east. Pair of twats. Another criminal. It's another attack craft. He's way over in the northeast. And another one, but so I've just seen more aircraft in about what, half an hour this morning than I have in the past 2 days. showed you earlier, there's chem cloud around. Oh, there's two down there, look. Another one coming through. Wait a minute. I don't think that's the one I saw earlier. That's the one I was just filming, coming across headed south east. He's going the same way. Another two just crept into the frame, look. And again headed southeast. That's where the sun is, of course. That one and one coming up behind him. Wind's getting up as well, sorry, I can't hold this thing too steady. Not without a tripod. Right, we're out the window a little bit in the other field. Let's have a look see. Yeah, still can't penetrate that muck. Can't get any clearer.